Brown said that you are having great lessons with the students.
Yes.
What's your impression?
These are wonderful students. They're thirsty for knowledge, really, really trying very hard and learning with every scenario. And they're learning by experience and discussion, debriefing, which they'll take home to their own hospitals and continue to learn.
So they are prepared.
They are very well prepared, and even though they're super well prepared, they're still learning, like all of us.
Okay, so thank you.
Thank you.
And good lunch.
Good lunch.
Thank you.